Good evening to all. Readathon day 234. The woodcutter and the golden axe. There was once a woodcutter working hard in the forest, getting wood to sell for some food. He was cutting a tree. His axe fell into the river. The river was deep and was flowing really fast. He lost his axe and could not find it again. He sat at the bank of the river, and while he wept, the god of the river arose and asked him what happened. The woodcutter told him the story. The god of the river offered to help him. The looking for his axe, he disappeared into the river and retrieved a golden axe. But the woodcutter said it was not his. He disappeared again and come back with a silver axe, but the iron axe. The woodcutter smiled and said it was its god of the interest. With your woodcutter honestly and gifted him both the gold and silver axes. Thank you.